Yeah, why don't you just call me Ricky Ricardo and forget all the numerology nonsense, huh?
Oh, you dropped some silverware. That means company is coming. And it's a fork. That means it's going to be a woman. Oh, and my palm niches. You know what that means, don't you?
The woman is wearing woolen underwear?
No.
You didn't take a shower this morning?
No, it means I'm going to get some money.
Ah.
Now, you just watch. A woman is going to come to the door today and give me some money.
I tell you what, my witch doctor friend. I'll make a deal with you.
What?
If a woman comes to the house and gives you some money, I will give you $10.
Oh, you're a doll.
Dang. But.
Oh, but.
Yes, but. If this loaded female does not appear, you will forget all about these horoscopes, numerology, and superstition, and all the rest of the nonsense, all right?
It's a deal.
It's a deal.
Good morning, Lucy. She's a woman.
I guess so.
Well, thanks. Now with that settled, how are you, three?
I'm fine, seven.
Oh.
Five got out of the wrong side of the bed this morning. Here's the mail. Mr. Six just brought it.
Oh, thank you.
And here's the dollar I borrowed from you yesterday.